Robert Mueller closed shop, finding no crimes and no collusion with the Russians. What has the $25 million probe produced?
There is not one single indictment that could not have been done by the current Justice Department.
And how were these investigations carried out?
As soon as I heard that they raided Manafort's home in the wee hours of the morning and picked the lock and, you know, had Manafort and his wife wake up in their bed with guns in their faces and search Manafort's wife in the bed in her nightgown, that's textbook Andrew Weissman. I call it prosecutorial terrorist tactics.
The Democrat-controlled House Judiciary Committee voted to subpoena the unredacted report. After the Mueller Act is over, is it Congress's turn to carry out Act Two?
All these politicians are going to go out and try to do fundraising off of, they're fighting to get the report.
And just how deep is the interlocking of top political powers, national security agencies, and the media during the 2016 campaign and afterwards?
And she wrote in this text message, quote, POTUS wants to know everything we're doing. Close quote. Of course, POTUS means Mr. Obama. So my question is for Mr. Obama. What did he know? When did he know it? What did he direct? What did he approve?